singer killed poor Hattie Carroll with a cane that he twirled around his diamond ring finger at a Baltimore Hotel Society gathering. And the cops were called in and his weapon took from him as they rolled him into custody down to the station and booked Williams and Singer for first degree murder. And you who philosophize his grace and criticize all fear, take the rag away from your face. Williams and Singer, who had 24 years, owned a tobacco farm of 600 acres. And the rich wealthy parents to provide and protect him. And high office relations in the politics of Maryland reacted to his deed with a shrug of the shoulder. Swear words and sneering in his tongue, it was snarling. In a matter of minutes, on bail as I walk in. But you who philosophize his grace and criticize all fears, take the rag away from your face. Now ain't the time. Properly handled. caught them. But a matter of law has no top and no bottom. Stared at the person you killed for no reason. You just happened to be feeling that way without warning. And he spoke through his cloak most deep and distinguished. It out strongly for penalty and repentance. Williams and Zinger with a 6-month sentence. Ah, but you who philosophize.